Good evening. On behalf of the Dean and clergy and people of Christ Church Cathedral, welcome to this University of Houston faculty recital by Daryl Robinson, Director of Organ Studies at the Moore School of Music. I'm Robert Simpson, Canon for Music, and it is my good fortune to work with Daryl in his capacity as cathedral organist. It is wonderful to look out and see an in-person audience. We have been waiting a long time for this, haven't we? I also want to send greetings to the many who are watching in via live stream. Daryl Robinson had a birthday yesterday, and instead of us giving him a present yesterday, he is giving us a present today. Daryl is recognized as one of the premier concert organists of our day. Winning competitions and earning rave reviews from critics and other organists, he is praised just as highly by audience members who know nothing more than how his music makes them feel. The British music journal Choir and Organ may have summed up his artistry best when it described him as a performer with a driving muscular poetry underpinned by nimble technique and a nuanced sense of style. One housekeeping note. At the conclusion of the recital, exit the cathedral through the doors on your right and maintain some social distancing. Daryl will be out there to greet you, but just allow yourself a little time as you get out there and a little distance. So, let's enjoy this artistry. Help me welcome Daryl Robinson.
Thank you. as audiences and contributors and lovers of music, have also been lost during this pandemic. So I hope that this is just the first of many avenues and events that we can all begin to be found again in our post-pandemic lives. So thank you so much for being here. This program is largely all new music for me, with the exception of one piece. Up next, this wonderful aria by my wonderful colleague Marcus Moroni at the University of Houston. Marcus teaches composition at the Moore School, and this is a wonderful piece that I think will bring a different side of the organ out, and allows me an opportunity to showcase something rather unique, which is a 2-foot flute in the pedal, which is rather rare on organs, but we're lucky to have one here. So that'll get a little showcase. And then following that is a piece that was composed by David Ashley White, the former director of the Moore School, and was dedicated to me and commissioned by me for my master's recital and my first commercial CD recording for Pro Organo Records. And David is here this evening, and I'm so thrilled not only to see him, but to share that later this year, a new commercial disc from Aces Productions will be available, featuring his complete organ works that was just recently recorded here about a month ago. So I was really honored to be asked to do that. So David, thank you so much, and so good to see you. And that piece is based upon one of David's hymn tunes, Margaret, and you'll be able to identify that tune throughout. So I will keep my comments brief because we are going to try to stay pretty close to an hour here. But again, thank you all so much for being here, and it's really wonderful, wonderful, wonderful to see you. It has been a great joy to be here this evening and to see you all again. And I just wanted to say a word of thanks to all of my colleagues here at the Cathedral, from Bob and Karen Krasrick to Courtney over in the booth running the sound for us this evening, and everybody else at the Moore School that has made all of this possible. You know, it always took a village to make things happen, but with COVID protocols and everything else, it takes three villages 6 feet apart. So it's a tricky thing. But again, thank you all so much for being here, and I really do look forward to greeting you out in the courtyard area after the recital, and we can elbow bump or whatever to say hello. But thank you so much, and here's to the first of many events to come. Thank you.